Standard Brigo.
Come on! I'm streaming till 6, right? 6 a.m. Greatest live stream I ever made. Alpacana. Can you hear? Is my mic loud enough? Pretty sure it is. £70 raise though, pretty good. I didn't expect no money raised. It's pretty good. Oh shit. No. Bang. What's the Kaiser wave? Oh damn, he does it. Me and Richard Branson over here, trying to win. Is what communism looks like. And this is Adolf Hitler in a world, in a different universe. Like I said before, you know, I'm not a gay mob because it's got the word gay in it, and I am not gay, so Genocide cutter? No, he doesn't do it. Oh, he's... Before I had him. I'm surprised you're still watching, Harry. You don't have to, you can leave if you like. I really appreciate it though, thank you. You don't have to stay here forever though. It's your choice if you want to be here. I guess you could say I handed in the sausage. I guess Greg's did too though, so, you know. You have to say that. Come on, wait! Come on, wait! Come on, wait! that. Yep, I'm facing the 96 lot.
I'll chisel your gravestone. Sleep well.
Lady, go!
Geese Howard, motherfuckers.
Lady, go!
Come on!
Why did I do that?
Chisel your gravestone. Sleep well.
Lady, go!
repeat this after me. I'll never take on a god again. Yes, Takuma. Alright, he just annihilated me.
Ah!
Okay.
The King of Fighters!
I'm gonna go again. In singles, just like me. Repeat this after me. I'll never take on a god again. Repeat this after me, I'll never take on a god again. Yep, I've got the Orochi, I've got Orochi boss. had to be boring, didn't I? Glitched or something. Holy lord, I have turned from Gal. That is it. Going off now. I'll be doing the rest of the live stream without a microphone. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
The King of Fighters!
Oh, yeah. 開かないのよ。 Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Ready, go!
Shoot! Power wave! Burn that!
Maybe you're the Maybe you're the fifth. Oh my god. Are you? No, you're one of them. I'm just actually shocked. I'm blessed. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm actually quite happy about that. Yeah, it was delayed for some reason on PlayStation. That was a stream orphan. It's quite fun. I tell y'all, having one viewer is amazing, let alone six. Alright, Darren. How many people have I got to defeat? We're gonna do a challenge. No, that's not how it works. So you can get to a 63. What happens if I don't get to 40? I have to drop an egg on my head. Do you hear that? If I don't get to 40 people defeated, I'm going to get an egg on my head. Oh, for Christ's sake. So we'll get to 40. 4-0. Oh shit. I'm not gonna make it, am I? Oh, you know, I'm just gonna spam this move. Double Repuka. I'm still surprised that like 5 people are still interested in watching this. Yeah, you're wag from though. If you're entertained by the content, subscribe to the channel. I don't sound that loud, because let's see. I don't hit. I was doing an echo during the live stream. I do wonder who's watching, because I don't know why they're getting entertained by me of all people. Double Repuka. 2 shits. This is all I get. Take it or leave it. Take it or leave it. My big black shits. But my live streams have been going on and off. Mate, oh, I'm shocked. I'm actually just so shocked that there's at least 7 people there. Mate, I quite like streaming. Streaming's really fun. What the hell? There's 8 now. My goodness. Yeah, I will get to 40. I will get to 40 opponents beaten. Otherwise, alright, one's gone. That's fair enough. They're the ones who saw common sense. I just thought, yeah, he's boring. He's only playing KOF. He's not playing Warzone. Communism will always win, as that's why I'm. Oh shit. Oh wait, no. Oh my goodness, no. I forgot I've got to get to 40 people. Oh shit, I could be ruined there. I'm just gonna spam this. Spam. That is well. Oh wait, no, it isn't. Oh, he could do me. He could do me. This guy. Well, because it's an egg on my head. I don't think I'm gonna personally. Yeah, I've got. Wait, am I doing my maths correctly? 21 more opponents to beat. No, 22. Alright, no, 21, yeah. I defeated them. Double Repuka. I can't do it. It's too hard. No. If I can't do it, you definitely can't do it. Maybe we should both start streaming. But then you're too young, you might, like I said. No, trust me, school. People used to bully kids who done YouTube. Funnily enough, one of them is a YouTuber now, funnily enough. Someone who went to school with. You know Fortnite stream YouTubers, don't you? Yeah. Do you have one called Deluxe? Deluxe Place? Yeah, he went with Skull. Same year as me, yeah. On it. Ah, so you know who he is. We agreed on 40. No, I said 40. We agreed on 40. I could just spam the Rapuka. Double Rapuka. Double Rapuka. This is why I've been spamming Rapukas, because I do not want an egg on my head. Because it's egg. I hate eggs. By the way, I made that, by the way. I edited him into that. I made him look like some noob cyborg looking weird guy. Double Rapuken. Double Rapuken. I don't want to switch games now. I was going to switch games, but now I've got 7 viewers. That's if I... Well, what would it be then?
If you don't get to 40 kills again, yeah?
Am I not...
You have to take...
No, because we're all currently doing one. Which is the egg. You know I hate onions too, don't you? Well, but this is the last endless we're doing, so I don't know. Well, you're thinking of Hadouken. Yeah, I know. Not 8 viewers, this ain't 8 viewers, this is 8 amazing beasts. They say you are what you eat. I don't remember eating a sexy beast this morning. Can you turn the volume down? Double Rapuken. Look, if I did this in school, I'd have got bullied. You ate chocolate for breakfast. Well, no, I ate nothing. Double Rapukens. I know. I can't do it. It's Geese motherfucking Howard. I'm close though. Oh, wait, hold on. What happens if I reach 40? Why don't I get to put an egg on your head? No, no. Because we already agreed it would be just me. Next one, though. Yeah, it won't be an onion to take the bite off. Eating a jar of Marmite. Because I know you hate Marmite. Exactly.
Not that.
Like I said, this is all for charity. If you want to donate, donate in the link below. It's a very good cause. Helping vulnerable people and lonely people during lockdown. Smartphones for them to keep in contact with people. Essentials bought for vulnerable. And also activities vulnerable people and lonely people can take part in. Lockdown's done a lot of damage to people, mentally and physically. A lot of people lost their jobs, and I think this is going to be a brilliant cause for people. So if you want to donate, link in the description. If you don't like to, then by all means enjoy the stream, because I'm actually surprised you're still watching. You sure you ain't got anyone to watch my stream? Because I'm actually so surprised people are watching. It's up to you if you want to. Oh, but I'm swearing, I don't, I'm swearing. Don't, because I swear. Nah. Yeah, because I don't want to get in trouble that I was swearing constantly. You know, no, don't then, don't. Because I will get in trouble. By the way, close. I just got a oh no, you won't get to eat, you won't get to get an egg on your head. Which means I won't get one. knife. I don't want Lego head. I don't want to end up with egg on my face. Like, literally, I don't want egg on my face. No. I could just spam that all day, by the way. Look. Broken. Bomber broken. Yeah, not for long. I might let you take over. How many people have you got to defeat? Oh my goodness, it was 9 actually. I'm surprised people are watching. Oh, I'm over the moon by this. Thank you everyone who's tuning in. I really appreciate it. Oh, so was it a 10 when you started watching? My goodness, I'm actually so shocked by this. I expected 0 viewers for 20 hours. To be honest, I don't really care. The viewers are amazing. I think like this is all for charity. And I'm just happy that I get to do something good for once. Double Rapuka! Double Rapuka! Do you think I should start doing YouTube? This is my fighting game channel, by the way. Yeah. I might start uploading. I just want to know how to sort of do well with YouTube. I might get a microphone. Oh, Terry might give me a hard time then. Terrence. No. Not for long. Oh wait, no. We don't allow that round here.
But we do though,
because
I really want an egg on
it. Oh, here we go. I've got one. If I go past 40, then I get saved from an egg. If I have to get to 63, you gotta eat Marmite.
No!
Yeah?
No!
Yeah.
I'm not eating Marmite.
Fine, egg on your head. He's got an egg on his head, he's got an egg on his head. By the way, three more, then I'm safe. Then it's your turn. Do you know what the bad news is? Well, no, do you know what the good news is? The opponents will be a lot harder towards the end.
Yeah! Not actually, I'll make it even harder for you. Now you have to get up to 35.
No, you got to 63 on the current one. You know why? It's because that's all the roster on the game. Yeah, it's the roster. So, whoever's watching, where are you all from, and do I actually know you in person? Because I want to know. Let me know. I doubt you'll comment, but let me know. Double Rapuka. Oh, wait. It's the last opponent. Let me do a look away, Rapuka. Oh. Has she been defeated?
No.
Oh. Well then. That's 40 defeated. Now it's my turn.
And you still have to get the egg.
No, you don't. I've defeated 40 people.
I thought we said
40. Oh, it's Harold. Hello, Harold. Thank you. It's my mate. And my part-time taxi driver, too. Free taxi service, but no, I didn't make that. I hope you heard that, Harold. Wait, we've done it. I've done mine. So if I get to 63, you've got to have an egg on your head, don't you? Yeah, you're going to be screwed now. Geese Howard is going to fuck everyone up now. Double Rapuka. They're all Harry as well. He's just got it. It's the dim 7 times. Oh, geese versus geese. This is the exact same person. Double Rukuken. No, we're the exact same. He's got the same moves as me. That's racist, I'm joking. If I ever gain fame, then that clip is going to get taken out of context. We lost two viewers because of that. Looks like we're cancelled. Alright, let's go. What do you mean? No, it's because I edited him to be like a noob cyborg. We lost a few viewers because of that, by the way. Yeah, that's alright. Look, I expected no viewers, so this is a lot better than I thought. Alright, let's go. You're screwed, by the way, if I get it. Rapuken. By the way, I'm probably going to Instagram this if I ever have to put an egg on your head. Yeah. And probably Facebook too. That's why mum's on Facebook. Oh, we've got site viewers again. It's funny though. I am a funny man. I do, look. I have a bad addiction to doing the funny. I need to go to rehab for doing the funny. Double Rapuken. My life.
No. Oh, funny bones.
Yeah, my life. Funny bones. You know what? You know I was born on the motorway, right?
Because that's where most mistakes are.
Ah, fuck. How'd you know that one?
Wait, I'm not saying I hate you
or
anything, but if it was
a marshmallow, if you're a fruit, you'd be... Wait, you say this to a girl's pickup line. If you're a fruit, you'd be a fine apple. If you're a vegetable, I'd turn your life support off. Vegetative state, it means like, you're in a coma and shit. I was trying to think of... I heard some funny jokes recently, I just can't remember what they are. By the way, you could be screwed though. You could actually be screwed. Friendly reminder. Right, I should do YouTube. Like, I might be... I'm probably unlikable, but... At least I'm not like touched a nonce level of unlikable. As long as I don't do shit like that, I should be good. Friendly reminder on 153. No, okay, that was dead. I was expecting that to be really funny. But you're not a comedic genius like me. What do you call a cautious wolf? A werewolf. Aware. Yeah, he's got it. No, he got it. shit. Except you're new to the channel, subscribe. I doubt we'll ever become a YouTuber, but you know, it's fun. I'm getting close though. Yeah, I nearly got close to being beaten, by the way. I'm on 56, I'm getting close. 7 legends. Oh. Are you actually? If you no, if you can do £2, I'll donate it myself. Are you sure? You want me to do that, yeah? Thank you. You are a lovely kid, you know that. Right. I will donate that for you. And it's your name as well. Exactly. Do you know what that money goes towards? Joe, people. You know, people. What he said. But you know what I mean, though? We're lucky to have family around us. There's people out there who don't have family. People who can't get out of their houses. Oh, you could actually be screwed here. I'm just going to spam this, by the way. I'm trying very hard. I did, actually. See, that's another attack. You are so screwed. World of Instagram and Facebook get to see an egg on your head. To be fair, no one checks out my shit because I'm not that entertaining. By the way, this is what communism looks like in the 60s. It's just geese spamming Rapuken. America was like, no, we want Germany, we want East Germany. Russia was like, Rapuken. No, Rapuken. Just Rapuken. Raw, raw, replica. Oh, damn, you're screwed. Two more. Can I just remind you that if I get two more victories, then you're gonna get an egg on your head?
I am. I'll do it myself then.
We're not doing it tonight. We're doing it another day, obviously. We're gonna do a few challenges. Oh wait, no, 64. Okay, it has to be 64. I've got to beat the whole cast. Holy Lord. Holy Lord. Oh no. That was great, that was great. No! No. I can't believe that. I really thought, oh, you're gonna get an egg on your head.
But I didn't, because he killed you.
That's the press. That is, you know what, I'm gonna go to Spain, minus the S. That's how I feel. Pure pain. Look, fair enough if I was a few off, but I was like two off. That is just depression. That is just pure depression. Alright, brother's turn. So now my brother is gonna go and do it.
Endless.
We're giving you less opponents though. You can beat whoever you want.
Whoever I want, okay.
You gotta beat five people though. Your funeral.
Oh,
right, now you can come back
to Okay, I'm dead. I don't know how you do his moves, wait. Skill this.
A poor gamer. A poor class of flames
talks. I've never used his character. I want to change him now, because I know one person's attacks. Okay, I'll go into those.
I'll do something minor.
I don't know his attacks! I don't know his attacks! Could I change my character?
Fine.
Thank you.
You've got to pick one character.
Yeah.
If you don't, I don't get to do it if you do it anyway.
Oh, do you change him? No, not yet.
Do you want to bet?
Him. Omega Regal. Because I know his attacks, not people.
Why'd you
shut this up? Oh, God. Okay, wait, Oh, God!
Actually, no, you don't. I don't think you have to do it for him. If you beat him, then I'll do it for him.
I'm lost.
I chuck a glass of milk over my head.
Okay, I'm definitely lost. I'm lost. Oh, good hit.
Oh. By the way, if you lose, nothing happens. You don't.
Okay.
But,
oh no, I've lost. Jump! How do you jump? I don't know how you jump! And I didn't mean to defeat you.
Please remember why.
Oh god, I've barely any HP.
I'm jumping on nothing.
Do you want to actually do double or nothing?
Fine, do it.
Yes, please.
Fine, triple or nothing. Just remember, if you lose, I don't have to do it.
Oh. You might actually know. Oh, God. Do this special attack. Okay, I've lost.
Okay. Game over, bitch.
No. Could you still do it?
No.
Ow.
Triple nothing. You look. That's what happens. Triple or nothing.
Do it one more time.
Let me think. I don't want to go to a different game because I'm gonna lose. Shall I go into Street Fighter?
I'll do this one because it's the best one.
What should I do? Shall I do an arcade? Yeah, that means the computer faces each other.
Oh, then that one.
That's the computer. I'm trying to think. What's the challenge? What should I do? Because it's only arcade, it only goes to a certain amount of opponents.
How many opponents are there? Do the worst character.
Oh, I got one. Choose them for me.
Is he good?
You can screw me over and benefit me, it's up to you. Some of those characters are pretty good, to be fair.
No!
You too late now, you picked them.
Who are they?
Keo, Chris and Yuri.
Oh.
I don't really play with... the only one I've played with is Keo, so...
Oh, no. Now I wish I was...
So what's the challenge?
You have to get to 10 kills, or you have to...
It's not endless. Alright, this boss is called Regal, Genitz and Orochi. If I get to Regal, One loss equals. What does it equal? don't have expired milk, and we're not, that would be, that's like life killing, though. Someone ate Tide Pods and they said it didn't die. Most likely, they did eat it, Tide Pods. Yeah, but no, I mean, look, Darren, this is the arcade. Alright, every loss, I guess, against the final boss. Actually, no, every loss in arcade is a cup of water and lead.
But it has to be freezing cold.
Yep, deal. So every loss, it's not even final boss, I better not get Regal.
Please, I bet.
By the way, getting knocked out doesn't count as a loss. I mean, you got to lose your whole team. So you know what I mean? I'm trying to do super move because I need to. Regal's the hardest one. I need, hopefully, Orochi's probably the easiest one to fight. Yeah, but I've got two more characters. Do you know? Nah, it's alright. I'm just trying to remember what the move was. Oh, not that. So you've literally chosen.
Oh, I never knew you could do that. Oh,
yeah. No. Yeah, but you don't have to do the moves.
What?
You don't have to do the moves.
I don't have to do one of them.
No! No super move.
Yes, no super
move. I'll have to win. I can't get Regal. If I get Regal, I'm actually screwed.
Please, Regal.
I don't want to get Regal. Regal will ruin me.
Really?
If it gets to 10 losses, becomes an ice bucket.
And okay. I'm willing to take that chance.
I'll have to do it tomorrow as well, won't I?
But do it when I'm here.
Yeah, obviously.
So I know.
Oh shit, I don't know his moves.
That's unfair! I didn't get to do that!
It's because you don't have to do any of it. Yeah, he's a midget with claws.
Wait, can I change your characters?
No, too late now. You've chosen my characters. I suck with these characters. You're acting like I don't know how to use them.
You do
though. No, I just know one or two of their moves.
I didn't know that he was a bad character.
No, they can all be good if you know how to use them. I can't blame.
Look at his effects,
he's
not very damage to you.
I really wish I had Terry. I really wish you picked him. You must have simply used him.
When I play again,
yeah? You pick
my characters.
Yeah? Right. Christ, I don't know his moves. This is pain. I'm gonna face Regal. I can see this happening. I don't wanna face Regal.
When I play next, you can pick one of my characters.
No, I'm picking all your characters.
No! He's hard to play. Stop using his skill!
I can't. That's because I can't.
But isn't that the
fun part of it? No, it's not. Okay. Or he's ball. Badoontis. I guess he had the balls to hit me. Or the ball. Damn it! I wasn't going to lose anyway. I've still got all my players left.
If you lose,
that's what I've got wrong. You know fully well I'm not losing. It's just, you've got to hope that I get Regal. Super move. You gotta wait, it's not gonna happen for a while.
How do you know?
So if I get no super moves finishes, I get Regal, if I get 3, Genet, if I get 5, Orochi. And I've got 0. Oh shizer. Stag play one. Oh god, she's actually pretty good to use. I quite, you gave me a good character here. You kinda did, because I've never used most of these characters.
And
I'm
not making
hard
now, you're not allowed to check their skills.
Yeah, okay.
No, come on, let's
play. Yes! Got one. That's one. That's one. One super move finish. Yuri is... No, I'm not going to say Yuri's my bitch, because I'll get cancelled. Women are powerful with people, and they are independent, and they do not need a man to call them a bitch. What, Kaylin Jenner is a hero. Kaylin Jenner is a hero. It's up to them. No, don't, you got it. You got it. Alright. Damn it, I didn't do super move on him. Get Regal. This is good. MK11's quite boring. Oh shit. Super move. Well, I can't get more. If I get less than 3, then yeah, I'll get Regal.
Fine, if you get Regal,
I'm gonna get Shingu. Da da da. Da da da. Oh, he's on to challenge me. Well, I'm not on to challenge him.
Why will you lose?
No, it's because he's shit.
7 viewers.
Not 7 viewers, 7 legends. 7 sexy beasts. Fine, seven awesome people. Darren, stop. Stop. Darren asks if a Harold, Wild Harold is watching. And we go to the fields where a Wild Harold has been I missed the super special. No, he's not. If I correct, I get Guinness now. Who can still beat me? He's still hard to face. You'll be very wrongly deceived that I will smash Guinness. He might beat me too. To be honest, it's bound I could probably get one water on me. But that's what I would like. I'd rather just the least. I don't want an ice bucket. No, 10 times. We agreed. Well, I'm not going back. No, I said 10 times because I thought if I get Regal. Well, yes, because you want me to get. To be fair, Yuri's pretty OP. Yeah, you screwed yourself with this one. That's another finisher. I could be facing Orochi by this way. No, he's the easiest. No! Well, the one who's good at fighting games is the one in the pink, yeah. I'm not that good at fight games, to be fair. I don't like esports. No! Oh my god, I'm so close. I nearly had the super finisher. So close. My name's Gia. That's just my summary of that, of Robert, just my name Jeff. Oh, shizer. That's what communism looks like. Bloody communists. How dare they? Said it's not the 7 viewers, it's 7 amazing beasts. Like I said, I'd talk more if I was more funnier, which I'm not. Oh shit, I could lose to these guys. Oh no. this round.
You know what, I don't care.
You will, though. You do, though, that's the thing.
I don't. Because I know you're going to win.
Darren, have you looked at the health? Yeah, that doesn't mean anything. You do not understand how much health he was on when I was on low health. He was on nearly off his whole health. Oh, Keo. It's because you chose Keo as well. He's a good character. Yeah, he is. Nope. No. No.
How did you change it?
You can choose the order of which characters can fight first. By the way, it's second versus second fighter, which hasn't happened in a while. Darren, I have a chance of losing here. I'm not.
Don't.
No, I'm. You fine. I'm not joking. I've actually got a chance of losing. I don't know why you're upset, like. That could still happen. Because Genitz is still a bastard to beat. And he could, lost to him earlier.
Wait, who's that?
Krauser. Yes. Yeah, but I'm on my second character. That's the final one. So the odds are highly on. Shit. Me. Oh shit. This is gonna be close. And he's probably the biggest bastard out of his team. Good spot. I'm kind of beating battering him though. No. Because it's cursing me. Oh, I'm battering him. Because I have battered him. So, Darren, if I don't lose, are we reversing the thing and we're doing it to you?
Yeah, but I love cold water, so...
Hot water? Nah, I can't. Fine. Just me. By the way, Guinness could easily beat me, by the way. Just to remind you.
To be honest, I don't care if you put cold water on me. I love cold water.
Christ, it's only off, eh? I'm still going to be streaming till 6 a.m. Cobblestone. Time. Damn it. I might not lose to him. Go on then. But don't distract me. Shit. boss, so it's... Oh, he's still up. Oh, I have one, yeah, I know. Whole arcade, and you picked all my players.
Okay, now you get to pick mine.
Darren. Okay,
you can pick my characters, but no bad ones.
I get to pick whoever I like. Sam, no one subscribed. That'd have been nice.
And then you've beat your highest amount of people.
Damn, 11 amazing people have subscribed. Well, I mean, viewing. I'm just checking my phone. Hey Brady, so I know this is kind of last minute, but do you want to go to the winter dance together? My date flaked, and I still want to go. Hey, sorry Em, I don't know if Kyle told you, but I already have a date. Haha, that's okay, I was told you needed to go with, but never mind. Who needs a date when you got the squad? Hot damn.
Okay, pick my characters then. I'm lost.
I don't think we will now. Let's try to do some sad challenges. Make fire. Oh no, I'm not doing that. That's boring.
If you choose my characters, and I'll win, how would that look like?
So, what should I do now? Should I go endless again?
Oh, but could I try endless, see how many I get?
He already did.
Could I?
Yeah. Let's go on OG King of Fighters 98. This is a harder one. Because a lot of the OP characters ain't in the game. You're not picking my characters though.
Oh.
Yes. That's not happening.
Could you pick mine then?
I get to put it down to one, because it's a very... No, you know what, we'll go normal. Alright, it's not loss, it's purr.
Oh, so isn't there a
Black Door
I like? Is there a Mega version?
Oh my god.
Omega.
Fine, I'm picking him. But I have to have randoms.
I thought this was mine!
Oh no, it's me.
I'm playing.
I'm just gonna play the arcade. I'm not gonna do any challenges.
Lady, go!
Oh crap. Better tone down. I swear. Ugh. Better come give me a challenge then, Don. Darren, you come and give me a challenge then. So every time I lose against Regal, we'll be what well. This is just guaranteed you, I will face Regal. Yeah, I just didn't know how to respond. No, I'm Regal. Yes, I'm Regal.
That's not Regal.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yes, give me.
It's a... Why is he funny? Genocide cutter? Wait, I've got a genocide cutter in. Just gotta do this. Gotta do this. Bang. I'm gonna be streaming, like I said, I'm streaming till 6 a.m. I'm gonna be feeling dead by the time the stream ends.
Why don't you change game?
I will do.
I really want you to change your game. What game would you play
next? Probably the Street Fighter games. It's crashing. I was gonna, but it kept crashing. Look at this. Oh, not that. The way he walks over is so weird. He does, he definitely looks like a Karen, really, to speak to the manager. Genocide cutter. No. No, he made me laugh. He knows it. Hadouken! Shoryuken! Don't do that. You're gonna break that. What I mean is, I used to do an Aussie accent and go, good day, fellas. Want to revive a Street Fighter move? Mine's Hadouken. Hadouken. Shoryuken. Hopefully, I wasn't even there earlier. I was just speaking in a Scottish and Australian accent for every character. Because it's not funny. There was zero viewers back then, now there's 9. I've come a long way. As you can tell, I'm humble. I don't let the numbers change me. I know, that's arseholes.
Stop swearing! Kids in
me! Yeah, I shouldn't stop swearing about that. How do you know there's kids in this? That's the only problem with having a stream, Doug. I'm not a family friendly streamer. It's only Regal, by the way. It's only the final boss it happens.
You're going to win.
No, you don't understand how OP Regal is.
No, do Regal last.
I'll put him second. That's good enough. I don't know what other games to play. The won't crash. I was playing Street... I don't know. MK11's a bit boring. I find COD all that boring now. Not as fun. Stop the gun. Alright. Oh no, he did the move. He... Power wave. This is a perfect representation of how communism was formed. Hey, don't diss Terry Bogard. You diss Terry Bogard, you diss me. Terry Bogard's cool. Nope, he looks like an American, because he is American.
He looks like a redneck. We saw it and he took our jobs.
No.
No.
Gazer. That's one done. But now Regal's coming in. Well, actually, no, I've been streaming so far for nearly 9 hours. It's been on and off because of YouTube going down. I streamed 2.5 hours of it on Twitch. I haven't been checking the donations. I should probably have a look. By the way, if you did, you're probably not going to, because like, that's why I put it to 250. I was going to dye my hair pink if I went 250, and I probably don't want to do that.
Wow, how many do you need now?
I don't know. Well, £250. Not 46.
But didn't you donate
£200? I did, yeah. And I donated £4. Oh, well, I've got to put the £4 on, ain't I? So yeah, like the characters switch, so I've always got a random. Alright, that move would do. I'm just saying, like, you know, I'm not going to YouTube. I've always liked, I know a lot about YouTube. It's just the confidence to actually do YouTube, you know? Nah, like I said, it's not really suitable. I don't really want to do face cam videos, it's not something I like to do. Not really that, I don't like seeing myself on camera too much, to be honest. Not gonna do it. I've seen some people's YouTube quality. This guy is OP. Or this one. Or him. Terry's cool.
We have beer bottles all around this place.
No, that's a
sign.
That's
a
look at that. Because cats can do what they want.
No, they can't. So a cat can go rubber band.
See, I didn't even use Rigdow. No, Darren, you don't understand how powerful Rigdow is.
Okay, but Rigdow last.
I'm pretty sure that one's doing challenges. I mean, no forfeits.
You are.
No, I'm not. You lost triple or nothing.
No.
Yes.
But remember what you said. You went to the glass of water of yourself if you lost.
I didn't lose at all. Don't you remember? I didn't
still
lose.
Counts.
No, don't. I didn't lose.
Then what are you doing?
Well. In this one, if I'm the amount of losses against Regal is the amount of water. If I get to 10, I have to do an ice bucket.
If you donate these
tiny
cats,
I doubt they will donate. I doubt any are, to be honest, but if they do, that's, I'll be very thankful. £70 so far, 74. I've got more put that. No, you're not donating more money. You're, like I said, you're a kid, you can't donate any more money. Well, no, you're not. No, don't, no. I was just looking for a super. Yeah, but I did. It's 2v2 now.
Your
first
move!
Check it.
You've already hit her.
Yeah, probably I'll get their super move. No! No! Terry. I'm Sherman.
Yes. Winner. Yes. Faster. Ready. Go. Mr. Perfect Stimmy.
I'm not gonna ask him again, though. You keep saying it does not mean that I will guarantee to lose. Oh my god, he's blocked again. No, don't stop. Stop screaming shit now. So just like. No, yeah, but no, stop doing that. If I lose, I lose, but don't start constantly saying the same thing. By the way, it's only against Regal. I did say that. So even if I lose here, it doesn't matter. Me. It doesn't matter. Any losses before Regal doesn't matter. It's only at the final stage.
Have you used any super attacks?
Which doesn't matter. Like I said, Genitz and Orochi ain't on. Genitz and Orochi ain't on the bosses in this part. It's only just Regal. It's just like the OG 898 game.
Lady, go!
Hello? Sorry? Thank you, mate. Yeah, I haven't checked the donations in a while. I think it was on £70, and my brother just gave me £4. So, to be honest, £74. It's pretty good.
Need to get to 207, so
we'll dart his head. Sorry. What is it? Like, I don't know. I'm just a bit surprised that I got to like 12 viewers. I'm just gonna put it there for a second. Yeah, but my phone, the headphone's holding the phone. Yeah, thank you, mate. Thank you, mate. Might do it more often. Sit down, mate. No worries, right. Damn out.
Welcome.
See ya. What?
Ha ha ha!
by the way, it doesn't matter to Regal, so if I lose them, I'll... Yeah.
Oh my god.
slow down. Why is Iori so OP? Don, you watching it then? What do you mean? Just come in here and watch it. No, as soon as it's done, then you can go. I lost again. Such a bitch on this game.
And it's the better version
of you. No, they're the same. Because I chose a different colour to him. Twice, so I'll say 2 cups of water. But that's the time for you to bed now. It was fun. But I did lose twice. Oh, not too big. No using jugs.